Hey, everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another walkthrough episode for the game Xenosaga Episode 1. Hang on, I'm looking at some trade on Fairville. Yeah. Old bitch is trying to rip me off. Trade denied. I don't mind trading with noobs, but make sure the trade is fair. Something in this floor in order, since it was so hard to get down here. Are you kidding me? The hell is that? Captain Morton? Reduce enemy action for 50%. So those kinds of attacks with the robot dodge. Unable to move due to the power loss. There's nothing here, it's just a trap. Really nothing on the second floor. I thought it'd be worth it if they make it so hard to reach. And we kind of move up to the fifth floor. Oh, come on. Yes, please take me up to the fifth floor. Ah, sixth floor, oh, screw you. This has to take me up to the fifth floor. They get so many, look, how did this fucking happen?
Are you kidding me? The enemies I fought so far don't offer ether points. Oh, screw them. Recover faster after. Abdominal spread weapon. X Buster. Nightwalker prevents sleep. Alright, so now I have level 3 items. What? Extract level 3 skills. Take this again from the top. Well, assuming I run into that robot again. That wannabe Metagross. I got Decoder 14, so it was worth the trouble. Elsa catapult deck. Ah, oh, perfect. I have an excuse to go back.
Do you really think this is a good idea?
And almost out of time here. Thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.